everyone, my name is Iris France, 我叫林婉如. Today we're going to use an example to see the difference between a change in demand and a change in quantity demanded, and also know the difference between a change in supply and a change in quantity supplied. So suppose the scenario is that we have our Thanksgiving coming, and we all know that during Thanksgiving holidays, most Americans will eat more turkey. So how would this affect our turkey market? First of all, you know the demand side has changed because consumers consume more turkey during the holiday season. So we're going to see a shift of the demand curve from D1 to D2. Now we're going to ask ourselves, is there a change in supply? So you need to think about the supply side. Has there any change in, say, the technology of raising turkey? Not because of Thanksgiving, so no, there's nothing changing in technology. Is there a bird flu? No, there's no bird flu. So you know that the supply side has not changed, and therefore you should not see a shift in the supply curve. So what would happen? First thing first, we're going to see that our demand is going to shift from D1 to D2. And as a result, you're going to see a new equilibrium price in quantity. So the original price was P1 and the original quantity was Q1. Now, after the demand has shifted to the right, you know you have a new price. The price goes up from P1 to P2. And you also have a new equilibrium quantity. So the quantity has gone up from Q1 to Q2. So you know you have a new equilibrium quantity. So what is equilibrium quantity? That's a quantity where quantity demanded is equal to quantity supplied. So even though the supply did not change, you do observe a higher equilibrium quantity, meaning, yes, the quantity supply has gone up, but not the supply. So supply didn't change, but the quantity supplied, or equilibrium quantity, well, basically equilibrium quantity is where quantity demanded equal to quantity supplied, has gone up. So when you go to the supermarket at Thanksgiving holidays, you will see that, hey, indeed, the store has more turkeys to sell. Why is that? Because the quantity supply has gone up. But remember, we did not change the supply side, meaning there's nothing changing in the farm, so we should not see the supply curve to shift. So I hope this helps. And also for those students who are taking my online class, this example will help you with the example or the question of Valentine's Day and what happens to the price of roses. It's basically the same thing. I hope this helps, and I'll see you next time.